Okay, that was a giant saxophone. Right over here across the street, there's something awesome behind me. Don't look yet. Guys, today I am down in the Arts District of Canton, Ohio here, and I wanted to show you some of these big sculptures they have down here because I just love these things. Okay, that was a giant saxophone. But look right here, we have an enormous giraffe. Toys R Us, anyone? Okay guys, I really wanted to make this the final thing that you guys saw, but I only have like an hour on my meter, so I'm gonna show you right now the faces of doom. Okay, those are definitely awesome and absolutely huge, but we gotta keep on keeping on because the clock is ticking. Okay, look at this. We got an enormous attack octopus over here. Pretty cool. I don't know what this thing is, but we're gonna find out. Yeah, I have absolutely no idea what that thing is, but I would not want it to roll over top of me. However, in front of me, we got some awesome stuff coming up. Kind of hot in these rhinos. This thing is made entirely of Goodyear tires. Okay guys, don't look now, but duck, 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 duck. This thing is as tall as I am. Whenever Pokemon Go came out and everybody was nuts about it, we were all out here at like midnight one night playing, and I climbed the duck. All right guys, coming up here, we got an enormous fish. If you were small enough, you could literally crawl in the fish. All right guys, last but not least, we got the enormous monkey over here. Oh well, I guess it's a gorilla. All right guys, that's it for now. Just a little look at some of the awesome big stuff down here in the Arts District of Canton, Ohio. Up here in front of me, we're gonna get a quick shot of the Palace Theater as we walk by. But I gotta get back to my car before I outrun the meter and get a ticket. I forgot about the big elephants, guys. Holy crap. Wish I could go in there and eat, man. I am so hungry.